Okay, I'm here with Big Bronson at Corbridge Festival. Can you please introduce yourselves?
Hello, everybody. I am Mr. Priest of Big Beat Bronson.
I'm Eliza Lawson of Big Beat Bronson.
And I'm Baron Cornelius of Big Beat Bronson.
Great, so you're just about to go on stage. What have you got planned for today?
The usual massive pile of hell and nonsense, I reckon.
I have lots of shenanigans planned for everybody. You better be ready.
Shenanigans.
You actually have nothing planned whatsoever.
Nothing at all.
It just comes off the top. It's all freestyle, the whole show.
Yeah, the whole show.
I have just been to a funeral, and I did not realize we were performing, so I wore the funeral wear.
That's quite a coincidence, isn't it, really?
I know. I've been delivering burgers.
Posh burgers, by any chance?
Candy posh burgers.
Candy posh burgers. So, what have you got planned for the rest of the year? I know you've just done Tea in the Park. How was that?
That was amazing. Tea in the Park was absolutely epic. It was brilliant. Really, really good. Crazy crowd. Really good, like, online response after it and stuff like that as well, which is great. So, really good.
Yeah, someone's got to do the BBC introducing because we've had quite a lot of support from BBC, so to play the BBC introducing stage again after I'd played it before a couple of years ago was a really big deal. So, yeah, it went down really well.
Yeah, I'm cured.
Nah, I think the big thing is the singles. We're gonna new me's just been released.
4th of August, new me came out.
Yeah, it's out now. Download it.
And I think the next big thing is our next single, which will be coming out in
sometime maybe early November, around about that time, I reckon.
Which, okay. I think that's gonna be my major push because it's gonna be huge. Trust me, huge.
New music video coming for that as well soon.
Yeah, oh yes,
yeah. Sounds exciting.
The album will be. Summertime, begin the summer next year, I think that's the plan.
It's probably going to be the best summertime album you've ever heard, really.
Well, I mean summer, winter, autumn,
probably just the best album ever, would you say? I mean, Baron's been through, ages and that.
Let me tell you, being a time traveller, I can tell you that in the future, it is the best thing that everyone has ever heard in their whole life. Sorry, but yeah, these faces.
I better pre-order it then, I'm not
there.
Pre-order.
Faces. These faces will be everywhere, so get to know them. Look at that. This.
So, what would you want to say to our North East followers?
I'd like to say hi.
Thank you. I would like to say, because if it wasn't for the people who tweet us, like Facebook messages, post on our walls, like our stuff, share our stuff.
In other words, stalk us.
Hashtag Bronsonites.
Yeah, like, the Bronsonites are
dedicated following.
Man, if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here now, so.
They've helped us sell out all our headline gigs.
Definitely. I mean, that's the thing. We're trying to take what we have up here down to London, around the UK, just everywhere to show that the North East has an amazing sound and it's down to the fans. North East fans. I don't know why I did that, by the way.
It's like my own Tourette's.
It's very embarrassing.
It's like, it is a bit, isn't it? Like, accent North East Tourette's coming out of your face.
Sorry, ladies.
I am sorry, ladies.
I will go back to do this, then I have no Tourette's.
Oh, God, look. Santa's on his holidays.
Oh,
you need to look at that. No,
look
really.
At Santa.
You see Santa? On his job?
He's miles away.
Santa was here, mind. He was here.
He was here, Santa came.
Yeah.
Okay, on that note, one word to sum up, how are you feeling so far today?
I think it goes a little something like this.
That's not a word.
That's not a word.
Yeah.
There's your word. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the word.
Yeah.
Special word of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, ladies.
I'm grateful. I think I feel grateful that we've actually got some of this sky going on. Back
there behind you
is dark grey clouds that have been raining on everyone. And in advance of us coming on stage, this is happening, so...
There's a rainbow too.
Well, there's a bit of one over there now.
Yes, it symbolises the brightly coloured performance we are about to bring.
Okay, thanks very much for that.
Cheers.
Have a fantastic gig.
I will do. Let's run! Come on!